Greetings from Knoxville on a snowy Saturday, the 12th of March, 2022. Ghost, my northern pine, is going blue. Very dull. His white is definitely darker. And I have put some cocoa blocks in here. I think it's actually RepTiChip, just to help with some humidity. So I'm gonna give him a little spray down. That's a little too heavy stream. There we go. Just a light mist. Help with the humidity. Even in shed, no muss, no fuss. Just the perfect pine snake. There, you can see how his eyes are starting to cloud up. While we're here, might as well just take a look at Leo. Poor thing, he's only eating small adult mice. Still trying to get some weight off of him. How about Atlas? I need to spray his enclosure down anyway. There he is. He shed not long ago. Last week or the week before, I believe. Let's dampen some of his RepTiChip. There is a quick update on this Saturday morning. Let's pan over my mess here. There's some Eco Earth that I'm using for lay boxes. I got it a little too damp. I'm letting it dry out. There's my RepTiChip spare tank, and I'm in the middle of trying to get this place in order. Seems like I'm always doing that. And there's the snow. Got about 7 inches last night after it being 65 degrees and sunny yesterday. Welcome to East Tennessee. All right, guys, well, thanks for watching. And we will see you next time.